A fish can breathe out here. Did your man deliver, or did he deliver?
My man delivered.
And it wasn't so easy.
Because a lot of other clownfish had their eyes on this place.
You better believe they did. Every single one of them.
Mm-hmm. You did good. And the neighborhood is awesome.
So you do like it, don't you?
No. I do. I really do like it. But, Merlin, I know that the drop-off is desirable with the great schools and the amazing view and all that, but do we really need so much space?
Coral, honey, these are our kids we're talking about. They deserve the best. Look. They'll wake up, poke their little heads out, and they see a whale passing right by their bedroom window.
Shh, you're gonna wake the kids.
Oh, right.
Aw, look. They're dreaming. We still have to name them.
You want to name all of them right now? All right. We'll name this half Marlin Jr. and then this half Coral Jr. Okay, we're done.
I like Nemo.
Nemo? Well, we'll name one Nemo, but I'd like most of them to be Marlin Jr.
Just think, in a couple of days, we're going to be parents.
Yeah. What if they don't like me?
Marlin.
Oh, really?
There's over 400 eggs. Odds are one of them is bound to like you. What?
You remember how we met?
Well, I try not to.
Well, I remember. Excuse me, miss. Can you check and see if I have a hook in my lip?
Marlin!
Oh, you gotta look closer because it's way in here.
Get away from me!
Here he is! Cutie's here! Where did everybody go? Get inside the house, Coral. No, Coral, don't. They'll be fine. Just get inside, you, right now. No! Coral? 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 It's okay. Daddy's here. Daddy's got you. I promise I will never let anything happen to you, Nemo. Go to school. 5 more minutes.
Not you, Dad. Me.
Okay.
Get up. Time for school.
All right, I'm up. It's time for school.
Whoa!
Nemo!
Where's their school?
Nemo, don't move. Don't move. You'll never get out of there yourself. I'll do it. All right, where's the brake? You feel a brake? Sometimes you can't tell because fluid is rushing into the area. Now, any rushing fluids? Are you woozy? How many stripes do I have?
I'm fine.
Answer the stripe question.
3.
No! See, something's wrong with you. I have 1, 2, 3. That's all I have? Oh, you're okay. How's the lucky fin?
Lucky.
Let's see. Are you sure you want to go to school this year? Because there's no problem if you don't. You can wait 5 or 6 years.
Come on, Dad. It's time for school.
Forgot to brush.
Oh.
Do you want this anemone to sting you?
Yes.
Brush.
Okay, I'm done.
Up, you missed a spot.
Where?
There. Right there. Right here. Right here. We're excited. First day of school, here we go. We're ready to learn to get some knowledge. Now, what's the one thing we have to remember about the ocean?
It's not safe.
That's my boy. So, first, we check to see that the coast is clear. We go out and back in. And then we go out and back in. And then one more time, out and back in. And sometimes, if you want to do it 4 times...
Dad!
All right, come on, boy.
Maybe while I'm at school, I'll see a shark.
I highly doubt that.
Have you ever met a shark?
No, and I don't plan to.
How old are sea turtles?
Sea turtles? I don't know.
Cindy Plankton from next door, he said that sea turtles said that they live to be about 100 years old.
Well, you know what? If I ever meet a sea turtle, I'll ask him. After I'm done talking to the shark, okay? Whoa, 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 hold on. Hold on, wait to cross. Hold my fin. Hold my fin.
Dad, you're not gonna freak out like you did at the petting zoo, are you?
Hey, that snail was about to charge. I wonder where we're supposed to go.
Bye.
I'll pick you up after school.
Come on, you guys, stop it. Get it back.
Come on, we'll try over there. Excuse me, is this where we meet his teacher?
Well, look who's out of the anemone.
Yes, shocking, I know.
Marty, right?
Marlin.
Bob.
Ted.
Bill. Hey, you're a cloudfish. You're funny, right? Hey, tell us a joke.
Yeah, come on. Give us a funny
joke. Well, actually, that's a common misconception. Clownfish are no funnier than any other fish.
Ah, come on, Cloudy.
Yeah, do something funny.
Yeah. Well, all right, I know one joke. There's a mollusk, see, and he walks up to a sea. Well, he doesn't walk up, he swims up. Well, actually, the mollusk isn't moving. He's in one place, and then the sea cucumber, well, I mixed up. There was a mollusk and a sea cucumber. None of them were walking, so forget that I
Sheldon,
said that.
Get out of Mr. Johansson's yard now!
All right, you kid. Ooh, where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go?
Dad, can I go play too? Can I?
I would feel better if you go play over on the sponge beds. That's where I would play.
What's wrong with this fin?
He looks funny. Ow! Hey, what'd I do?
Be nice. It's his first time at school.
He was born with it, kids. We call it his lucky fin.
Dude, see this tentacle? It's actually shorter than all my other tentacles. But you can't really tell. Especially when I twirl it like this.
I'm H2O intolerant.
I'm obnoxious.
Oh, let's name the zones, the zones, the zones. Let's name the zones of the open sea.
It's a raid!
Come on, Nemo.
Oh, you better stay with me.
Epilagic, mesopelagic, bathyal, abyssopelagic. All the rest are too deep for you and me to see.
Huh, I wonder where my class has gone.
Oh, there you are. Come aboard, explorers. All knowledge exploring is oh so lyrical when you think thoughts that are empirical.
Dad, you can go now.
Well, hello. Who is this?
I'm Nemo.
Well, Nemo, all new explorers must answer a science question.
Okay.
You live in what kind of home?
In an anemone. Anemone.
Okay, don't hurt yourself. Welcome aboard, explorer.
Just so you know, he's got a little fin. I find if he's having trouble swimming, let him take a break, 10, 15
Dad,
minutes.
Dad, it's time for you to go now.
Don't worry, we're going to stay together as a group. Okay, class, optical orbits up front. And remember, we keep our supersophageal ganglion to ourselves. That means you, Jimmy.
Oh, man.
Oh, I like
Bob. Bye, Nemo.
Bye, Dad.
Thanks, up.
Bye, son.
To plunder.
Be safe.
Hey, you're doing pretty well for a first-timer.
Well, you can't hold on to them forever, can you?
Yeah, I had a tough time when my oldest went out of the drop-off.
They just got
to
grow up some... The drop-off? They're going to the drop-off? What are you, insane? Why don't we just fry them up now and serve them with chips?
Hey, Marty, calm down.
Don't tell me to be calm, Pony Boy.
Pony Boy?
You know, for a clownfish, he really isn't that funny.
Pity.
Oh! Let's name the species, species, species. Let's name the species that live in the sea. Come on, sing with me. Just a girl this time. Oh, seaweed is cool, seaweed is fun. It makes its food. Okay, the drop-off. All right, kids, feel free to explore, but stay close.
Stromalytic cyanobacteria, gather.
Entire ecosystem contained in one infinitesimal speck. There are as many protein pairs contained in this one.
How do you this go?
Come on, sing with me. There's peripheral.